We need to ensure it does not fall into the wrong hands. Simple.
All right. That is logical. I agree to that. But Dracula must approve the dispensation of troops.
How did you come to be in his service?
I met him over a year ago, when he was traveling. He sought me out, you know.
Did he really?
I was living in the east of Rhodes, very quietly. He'd heard of me from scholars in town and looked for me specifically